Police arrested a man accused of chasing a FedEx driver with a bow and arrow. Investigators in Jamaica, Queens posted a picture of the weapon. Sources say 22-year-old Alexander Carrion asked the driver yesterday why he was talking to his girlfriend. The FedEx driver ignored him. Moments later, the driver says he saw Carrion allegedly running toward him with the bow and arrow. The driver took off and called 911. Carrion was arrested near his home.